You live on a planet that is mostly water. If you don't put water inside your body, you die. If you don't put it on the outside of your body, you get disgusting, gross diseases and your skin falls off. Some people fill giant bags with water and sleep on them. And sometimes water just starts falling out of the sky. You think this model's hot, but she's mostly just water. 72% water. 73% water. And smart people like this person say there's about to be even more water.
There's about to be even more water.
People think it's really funny to find water people don't want to be in and then push those people into that water. If you're religious, your goal is at some point to be forcibly submerged in water. When water freezes, people play on it. When it bubbles, people sit in it. When it moves, people slide down it. In fact, there are only two things you really can't live without: water and your phone. So why in the world would you get a phone that can't get wet?
Try again.
The new water-resistant Galaxy S7 Edge. You live on a planet that is mostly water. If you don't put water inside your body, you die. If you don't put it on the outside of your body, you get disgusting, gross diseases and your skin falls off. Some people fill giant bags with water and sleep on them. And sometimes water just starts falling out of the sky. You think this model's hot, but she's mostly just water. 72% water. 73% water. And smart people like this person say there's about to be even more water.
There's about to be even more water.
People think it's really funny to find water people don't want to be in and then push those people into that water. If you're religious, your goal is at some point to be forcibly submerged in water. When water freezes, people play on it. When it bubbles, people sit in it. When it moves, people slide down it. In fact, there are only two things you really can't live without: water and your phone. So why in the world would you get a phone that can't get wet?
Try again.
The new water-resistant Galaxy S7 Edge.